Thank you very much. Mr. Chairman and the ITU Secretary General, Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Ministry of Digital Economy and Society of Thailand, I am greatly honored to participate in the WTDC-17. Through the rollout of Digital Economy and Society Development Plan of Thailand, as we call Digital Thailand, as a key mechanism propelling Thailand's digital transformation, Thai government has made a substantial progress in implementing a critical project of ICT infrastructure development called Net Pacharat that plan to roll out fiber optic broadband infrastructure, including free Wi-Fi, to all 75,000 villages nationwide. May I emphasize every village in Thailand by the end of next year. This enables all Thai communities to get an access to ICT and reduce disparity by helping local villagers generate additional income out of this digital infrastructure. Local villagers have been provided digital literacy skills and encouraged to sell their product and service online to e-commerce platform. This will help generate about $9,000 per village per year. Based on affordable and reliable digital infrastructure, Thai government carry out community digital center project. Currently, we have 2,280 communities digital centers have been established nationwide, providing knowledge, resources, and governmental services. This center offers facility for access massive open online courses and space for co-working, learning, and various activities. Thai government has also played an active role in increasing Thai citizens' quality of life. One of the top priority projects is Digital Tech for Health that aims to enhance public health service through digital technology and innovation. In addition, in order to boost ICT and innovation-driven economy of the country, Thai government has also embarked on a number of initiatives encouraging youth, citizens, startups, and SME to take full advantage of digital technologies and innovation, thereby strengthening their digital capability and skill, which allow them to broaden their horizon and upgrade their digital competitiveness. Furthermore, Thai government is concretely moving forward to establish Digital Park Thailand, the center of advanced technologies, and build a region investment hub for digital innovation, as specified in the government Eastern Economic Corridor policy through a public-private partnership. Excellencies, our works in the ranks of initiative above ICT and digital innovation become a fundamental asset as on the level of development and enable us to practically build balanced and integrated approach to sustainable and inclusive growth. However, the road to success in underpinning the achievement of SDG is not easy as I talk. Multi-stakeholder collaboration, multi-issue coordination should be reinforced, work together to enable the potential of digital technology and consequently achieve the sustainability and prosperity. Thank you very much.